Hi, I'm Glen Lloyd. I was born in 1939, so I have a few memories of World War II. We were in Portland, Oregon, where they had blackouts, anticipating potential Japanese airstrikes. I wore a little toy air raid warden helmet. Some of the big brothers and fathers were away fighting the war. Kids, and I think some adults too, had nightmares about a potential invasion. If you have memories of this time, I hope you'll share them here after you've watched the movie.